Now that you know a little bit more about me, it's time to get on with the show. Today we're going to do some gardening in an environmentally friendly way. Yes, you're going to learn how to make paper pots. So you don't need to be in the garden like me to do your own paper pots. We can do a home. So come with me and I'm going to show you how to make one. Here's our paper pots that we are going to learn how to make today. Well, why paper pots? Paper, it's biodegradable. That means will break down over time and mix into the soil. You will need newspaper, old newspaper. I have two sheets here. Scissors, glue, and a round object. I'm going to fold the paper and then I'm going to cut. And that's why I have two strips like this. Next step is to get the round object. We are going to place the object here with a bit of a space. And then I'm getting the glue. And I'm going to glue here. Okay, I have a bit of a gap. Now I'm going to fold. And I'm going to glue. And one, two, three. Ta-da! Beautiful paper pot. We're going to put some soil in our magic pot. Put the seed. I'm covering. And to finalize, just a little bit of water. Your soil, oops, need to be nice and brown. I'm going to place this into a pot. You can put it in your garden or you can put it in your windowsill. And when your plant is a bit higher, like this, you can repot and put in a bigger pot. Today was paper pots. Why don't you send a picture of your paper pot and what you're planting? Yes, send it to us and we're going to send you back a blue pizza green badge. We are coming back next week with a pizza garden. I'm really looking forward to see you. Beijos and tchau, tchau.